Somebody part in making wings is calculating the size of the bamboo in proportion to the space hit by the wing. What I mean is, if you put this bamboo like this, this kind of size, this kind of finger, about to calculate the size of this bamboo, so that when hit by the wind this side, it bends and produce puppet. But this one does not actually been like this. But this one construct in such a way that it is like.
Hey guys, looking.